We have an update to a story we first covered of a black student who was allegedly attacked by white males, part of a fraternity. He said it happened. There was no action, no arrest. The investigation was ongoing. Well, now, after our reporting of it, it has created movement. There's an arrest. Let's put the picture up full mass of what they did to this young man. In an update to a story we covered last week, police charged two men. They have now charged two men in the alleged beating of a Kennesaw State University student, Jalique Rosemond, outside his car at an apartment complex. Okay? You have Stanley, 20, and Kole Zuba Reasoner, 20, were arrested and charged with aggravated battery and battery connected with the matter. You see a screenshot of what happened. That's courtesy of Fox 5 Atlanta. Kennesaw police told Fox 5 Atlanta in a statement, based on the statements of the victim, this ultimately could be racially motivated. A peace officer cannot charge for a hate crime. It is a sentencing enhancement brought on during the prosecution of the case. Let me remind you of what initially went down. Rosemond, the black male, said he was pulling into his parking area when he saw a group of young men standing in the parking lot. He claims he tried to drive around them for a vacant parking space. As Rosemond exited his vehicle, the men in the parking lot approached him before he was attacked. Rosemond told WXIA he was able to run around a parked Jeep to avoid two white men who caught up to him and began assaulting him. They were referring to me as boy, calling me black. They were calling me the N-word, he added. Now, remember when we first reported on this and we said, wait a minute. Okay, so they have the allegation. The police have done at least some level of investigation because the men, according to them, were questioned. And one of the narratives presented was, well, the white guys are saying that he almost hit them with his car. And I said during that show last week, even if that were the case, that does not give a citizen the right to commit criminal assault against someone else. So I never understood how that was offered as some defense. Now, they have been charged. All right, but it takes too much is the point. It shouldn't take all of that to charge someone with an appropriate crime. Jackson, thoughts here?
Well, I mean, that defense really would only be valid if like they were just chilling or walking and then he like really charged at them and right, crashed into something and then got out of the car and continued to try to assail them. But given that that wasn't the case, there is absolutely no defense. They just assaulted this man. It's plain and simple. And as he pointed out, you know, you can't just go around beating people up, especially, you know, they threw in the racial element in there. Yeah. So that definitely was on top of it, but there's no defense whatsoever.
Yeah, and Georgia recently passed a hate crime statute that can be enhanced by request or motion of the prosecutor. We shall see if that will be the case. All right, bring you the update as it comes.